Hello, welcome back to the stream. Old man Jenkins, good to see you again. Been a while. Yeah, I have never played this one. I've played 1 and 2. I've never played 3 or 4. I'm pretty excited for this one myself. How you been? No, oh, my chair's doing the thing. All right. All right, let's check out our options. Subtitles on, sure. Yeah, that's off, thank you, off. Oh, that was Universal, apparently. One of the original didn't have that. All right. That's fine, I think. We'll see. All right, let's do it. New game. Campaign. Normal. Normal. Ring, ring, ring.
All men dream, but not equally.
It's a sick knife.
Those who dream by night, in the dusty recesses of their minds,
it's a hell of a gun.
Wake in the day to find that it was vanity.
London.
But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men, for they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
Lawrence of Arabia. Never actually seen that movie. Did he ever finish a cigar? Thanks, manhole cover. Jason Statham.
Up.
This one looks really good out. Compared to 1 and 2.
Comedian. Nice warm welcome. They're both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's, see the money first.
Cutter.
It's all there. Now let's see it. I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver. 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
What about to Sir Francis Drake?
It's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute. Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client you blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
No thanks, Jason.
You're a thief. Well now, that's ironic.
Hair looks good too. Ow, hey! Not how I wanted to start this.
This one's mine.
Yeah, you and me.
This feels a lot more fluid. I wonder if this is a bigger part of the game. Mortal Kombat. There's a lot more going on here than in the first two games.
No time to rest.
You are done for.
Yeah. Still does a little slowdown, so that's good. I don't have to have Dark Souls reflexes.
Hey there, big fella.
I got him. Quick, hit him.
Not bad idea, Grandpa.
Damn it.
Oh boy. Oh Jesus.
Get him.
That might be the thumbnail. Chapter 1, another round. To throw a nearby enemy, press circle while holding L in the desired direction. Oh, okay. Yeah, they're showing off like a new combat engine or something. This is a lot more fighting than we did probably in the first two games combined at this moment. The bartender, even. I didn't get to read that.
You're my guest.
No. I like the camera angles. It's like a movie. This makes me even more excited for 4. When you jump ahead a generation.
Man, this got out of hand in a hurry.
Did I see a Oh, there is a door opening. Oh, boy. Oh, no.
Man, that is nasty.
Come on.
Just give me a second there, man.
All right, Alexi. Right, Jesus. Oh boy.
Okay, ready for more.
I hit square.
This is exhausting.
I'm hitting square a lot. Okay.
Lay off the steroids, pal.
Oh, boy. Oh.
You okay in there? You hurt?
Just my pride. They're gonna need a plunger.
Come on. Let's go, Nate. Here. You can get out the back.
Stop him! I've got the old
Oh, Jesus,
out.
Sully. Why didn't we just go out the front? You guys don't look like short order cooks. Oh!
Ready to go,
Jesus. Yeah. I wish I had a better angle on that. I got a question for you, Phoenix. Amazon Prime Gaming, which used to be Twitch Prime, I added to my library from them. I don't recognize this name. It's Monster Prom something edition. They're giving away for free. And I take everything that people give me for free, so I added it. Monster Prom Hotsy Daisy or something edition.
Damn it.
I don't remember. I'll have to look in a minute. I don't know what that is. Is that Monster Prom with like all the extra content?
Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
Hey, 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 hey. Is that enough? Haven't you, mate?
Don't. Stay down.
Parasite Eve? Oh.
Hello, Victor.
Diana.
Kate.
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protege, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this. Oh, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless.
Oh shit, she's the penguin.
Really afraid of. Not bullets or blood or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death? Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back.
Cutter!
Oh, no. Oh.
Shut up.
Whoa.
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlow, we have to get you out of here.
Ah, oh, come on. They're a right pair of assholes. Whoa!
Man, Helen Mirren's different in this. Hot Seat Edition. Monster Prom Hot Seat Edition. Twenty years earlier. Good God. He looks too much like me as a kid. I can read some of those words. Mainly just Francis Drake.
All right. Here we go.
Oh my lord. That was really loud. Drake ship the golden mine. I can't read because you're no, other way. Sick Harvest Magna, greatness from small beginnings. Hey, that's the chapter title. Interesting. We went to Borneo in 2? Isn't it Borneo where I was driving the car and truck attacked me? What do I do to get out of here? Okay. I did it. Video games have a fascination with creating museums. Is this where I'm going to meet Sully? Is that how far back we're going here?
upstairs.
I figured you're the resident monster prom expert.
It's gotta be in one of these cases.
Oh, hold on. Danger, Will Robinson, danger.
Not here.
That's 15 degrees off of Bioshock.
Wait, here it is.
Hold on, I'm getting Scooby-Doo vibes now. This is what we're looking for.
Ah, crap.
Welcome, blah. Have you ever played Uncharted 3, blah? This game's got a hell of an opening. Not as good as 2's opening, but my god, does this game look good. Is that Sully? That's a 20 years younger Sully. Yep. Okay, Sully, you're being so obvious. Sullivan Reynolds over here. Played all 4. Can he get an impression of the lock?
Ah, te agarré, ratita callejera.
I'm sorry, did you say something?
Quédate afuera.
Pendejo.
Goes in tight?
There he is.
I muted that just in time.
Ooh.
Gotta keep up with him.
Got dog hair on the end of my microphone. Got a run button.
Ah, there he is.
Yeah, that never works for me. Am I supposed to be? Did you just steal a banana too? Plantain. It's probably a plantain. Alright, street rat.
It was rotten anyway.
Riff raff, street rat. I don't buy that.
Where did he go?
Only they'd look closer. Would they see a poor boy? No siree. They'd find out there's so much more to me. I just realized the Tomb Raider reboot, the third one, opened exactly the same way. The second one, I think, has the flashback to Lara as a kid. Oh, okay. But the third one starts out with you following people through a town like this.
Now what's he doing?
Doesn't have online, huh? Well, that was my next question. Because I believe Jeff is a Prime Games member. He's done for. Ah, but who's more done for? Me or you?
Damn.
You recognized it.
Gonna have to find another way up.
Street rat. I don't buy that. So I'm trying not to lose Sully. I haven't actually read your... I saw you copy and pasted like a description in, but I haven't had a chance to look at it yet. Here, you know what? Real quick. Okay, so, oh, blah. He gifted like 6 subs. And we get a new emote. I just haven't talked to Chris yet about what that new emote is. So that explains the name Hot Seat Edition, right? Because you're in the hot seat. Local multiplayer only. Makes sense. Woohoo! Let's go right up to that. Ooh. Oh, I see what you want from me. I see it.
Do.
I don't want to rush you, pal, but you can move it along.
Yeah, I got you.
Just that I got a lady with. You know how that is.
Hi, Sully. Sullivan Reynolds over here. Am I supposed to keep going? What just happened? What did you just do? Oh my God. Blockabella. First and 8th, your sub for your 8th month, and then you gifted 5 tier 1 subs. Hilda Lissett, I feel like I've seen you in here before. Welcome. The Sims Lover, 1989. Pecky 95, Jeff Marks, to all who are not bots, welcome. And of course, Jordan. Am I supposed to, like... What are you wanting from me, game? I'm up here. I can eavesdrop. Do you want me to get inside the building? So, we're breaking and entering now? Am I going up? Oh.
Aquí lo tiene.
A ticket. Gracias.
Am I gonna pickpocket him?
Adios, amigo.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Crap. I can't go down that way.
Oh, yeah? Just because he's a follower? This is kind of cool. Oh. Boom. Hollow mask. Yeah, bleach. What?
He's cutting through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof.
I don't understand what you want from me. What? Okay. There we go. I must not have that many people watching at the moment. Yeah, no, I see him.
Who's your friend?
He's literally got a lady waiting. It's Helen Mirren again. Oh, not bad, Sully.
Gotta get down there.
The pole? Giggity? I'm gonna go for the pole, see what happens. Oh, the letters! Alright. Oh, I thought that was gonna kill me. I think an Uncharted 1 that would've. Street rat. I don't buy that. Yep, I see them.
Damn it. Don't want to go down there.
All right. And you're the only white kid here, so you do kind of stand out in a crowd.
I gotta find a way to get that wallet.
Nice. He go this way? I lost him.
Right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
Is it? Oh. Take the key. Take the key, ditch the wallet.
Crap. Swing to me, viejo.
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
Young Sully is weird.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
Still doing the Star Wars transitions. He's got it narrowed down to 4.
Moves, huh?
I told you it was going to be upgrade, and he told me upgrade is one of the 4.
All right.
I don't remember what they all were, but they weren't bad. Well, this is a new mechanic. Kinda. Bird. One bird on this rope, and it was over above the car. That's not a coincidence. We used to have straight-up Resident Evil camera angles. We're getting a lot more cinematic with it. It's a big leap from 1 and 2 to 3 so far. Speaking of big leaps, is that where I'm going over there? Oh, no, I bet I'm supposed to be going over there. No, we're going to... No. Am I stuck now? Okay, there we go. plant? Hold on. I thought this used to... Okay. Oh, Phoenix. I mean, let's try the door. Yeah, ours is audio only, so it's on Spotify, Anchor, iTunes. Oh boy. I didn't mean to hit that button. That and Apple, both pretty easy. That's the one I prefer. I don't think it's iTunes podcast anymore. I think it's Apple Podcasts. Am I supposed to be going up? Oh. Well, that explains a lot. There it is. I was supposed to be going up. Woo! I don't think that was supposed to happen. Close. Hey, an open window. Let's do it. What? Open windows. What is this? Okay. Animalando? Wow, we're stealing all kinds of stuff in the museum, huh? Dude, there's gonna be like an alarm or something. This would have been like 2009, 2010, so 1990? Yeah, this would be rigged with an alarm. Bump into Sully. Can we do this somewhere else? Do we have to do this in the museum we just illegally broke into?
Damn it, kid.
Why, Victor, look who it is. The filthy little stray that made off with your wallet.
Helen Mirren is scary in this.
Come on, son. You haven't got a chance. Just hand it over.
Now, the ring.
What ring?
Catherine!
Who do you think you are, boy? You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
What the hell do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
Stop the boy!
Oh, boy.
Holy crap.
Nope. Okay, so up.
Holy crap.
Do, 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 do. Always yes, up in Uncharted. Wait. Don't know why I tried to bolt for the door. Wiggle. Okay. Woohoo!
Oh, crap.
Bam, bam, bam.
Who the hell are these guys?
Oh no. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. There we go. They said, who in the hell are these guys? That's not what the subtitle says. Shit!
Bastard.
Boy, this really is like the beginning to Aladdin.
Enough of this.
Oh my god!
Now they're shooting at me?
Wait, am I supposed to be up or down? Oh, up. No.
Oh,
All right. Just leapt off the side of a building. Why not? Sometimes this game is so squirrely with the controls. Ah!
Bastard, stay still.
I thought I could reach that sign. Nailed it. How many guys she got going after me anyway? Working on it. Wait. Oh, that looked a lot taller when I was there. No. Okay. Oof. Oh my God. Thank God my face broke the table.
Excuse me, coming through.
Lamp, lamp. I couldn't make it over the lamp.
We've got him. Excuse me.
I wanted to stop and look at the pictures on the wall.
Sorry about that.
Bedroom, bed. What's happening? Okay. Up. Oh, not good. Oh boy. I could have sworn that's what I was supposed to do. I mean, it really looked okay. I don't know what happened then. Must have jumped too early. Oh shit. Nice. His first kill.
Look what we have here.
Nathan Drake, first blood.
Whoops. You all right? What are you shaking for?
It's not the dude, is it?
Just close your eyes. This won't hurt a bit.
Yeah, it's a younger version of the dude. Nope, he's dead. There's so much I've missed.
Come on. You're okay, kid.
You've never heard of Alien? Or The Thing?
You can relax, kid. We're safe here.
Sure.
Go on. Suit yourself. You don't want it.
What do you want from me?
Booze and cigars. That's his dinner, huh?
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just save your ass back there.
Thanks. But what's in it for you? I mean, you're a crook, right? You gotta have an angle.
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story, anyway?
Look, mister. No offense, but I don't even know you.
Easily remedied. Victor Solomon. This should be the part where you introduce yourself. Okay. Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
It belongs in my family. I'm just taking it back.
Passed down from Francis Drake himself.
That's right.
I don't know how to break this to you, kid, but Drake didn't have any heirs. No children.
Well, not with his wife back in England, anyway.
Okay, good point. Let me see it. Come on, kid. If I was gonna take it from you, I would have done it by now. Thank you. So, what is this? Parvus
Mem... Sic Parvus Magna. It means greatness from small beginnings. That was his motto.
Yeah?
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581, when he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
Well, you sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. How's a kid your age know Latin?
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So, like a boarding school?
That's a nice word for it.
Okay, then. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. A client wants something, I obtain it. For a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
Partnership of a lifetime for Sully.
Yeah, well. Anyway. I'm pretty sure I'm fine.
It's still kind of freaking me out.
Okay, look. First of all, that was no astrolabe. It's some sort of decoding device. Check this out. On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor for that. It would have taken him a month, tops. He was hiding something. Something big.
How big?
Like secret mission from the Queen big. Like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered big.
That big?
That big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life on it.
Oh, swell. And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much good without the key.
So it's a stalemate, then?
For now.
So you still haven't told me what your name is?
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Okay. Look, you got talent, but you got a lot to learn. You stick with me, and I'll teach you a few things.
This is how pool hall junkies Thanks. Starts, I'm pretty sure.
But I'm doing just fine on my own.
Yeah, clearly. What do you say we try this again?
It's about Tom Holland's age.
Nathan Drake.
Dun, dun, dun.
Nate.
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid. Great things.
Yep. I got to by March 20th. Then I lose it. As well as this one.
There you go. All right, lads?
Oh, God. I thought you were going to put a silencer on that thing.
Sally, you've got no sense of drama.
So right. Jason Statham's with us. Great.
Yeah.
All right. All that racket's going to bring the cops any minute. Let's get the hell out of here.
Could have pulled a couple of those punches, Charlie.
What do you mean? I hardly touched you.
You headbutted me.
All right. I got a little swept up in the moment.
You were the one who said make it look realistic.
Better stay on his good side.
All right, Broadeyes, look sharp. They're coming your way. Don't lose them. Told you they'd take the bait.
How long do you reckon before they realize this is a fake?
Who cares? Finally flushed them out.
Now we just follow them back to their hole.
Along with their...
You realize you make everything sound dirty.
Along with their 20,000 soldiers that I'm gonna have to murder.
Well, hurry it up, Nate.
Shit. The filth.
This way.
What?
Come on.
What?
Really?
Come on, Charlie. What's the holdup?
Yeah. All right.
Claustrophobic, eh?
It'll all be over soon. That's it. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Nothing, I'm fine.
Oh, whoa, shiny. horse. I am a horsey. All right.
That's blocked. Wait, we can get around this way.
Yeah, right. Or we could just use a little muscle.
Oh, there's a thought.
I don't. That was the first one I hit about 20 times.
Here. Let's move this thing over there.
There we go. This one? No. This one?
I got it.
Put your back into it, mate. We haven't got all bloody night.
Yeah.
Hey, you made that mummy joke already.
Come on, move your lazy asses.
All right. Really?
All right.
That's interesting.
Looks like the coast is clear.
You should be more careful with your heads, you know it.
Oh, shit.
Good evening, lads.
All right, darling.
Looks like hell spit you two back out.
It was a thing of beauty, Chloe.
I went off without a hitch.
You're unusually quiet. What's up your bum?
Oh, well, Charlie seemed to enjoy himself a little bit too much for
there
my taste.
Go.
My ears are still ringing.
Oh, for God's sake.
Helps if you have something in between. Well, it looks like I missed out on some fun.
Yeah, you did, actually. It was very, very cathartic.
Yeah, it's funny.
Do you have any trouble?
Nah, easy peasy.
And you're sure they didn't see you trailing them?
Not a chance.
So, which door's scary poppins hiding behind?
Behind that one there.
I got a movie for you, Blah.
It's been dark ever since.
You think they're still in there?
Well,
and your favorite hero is Batman? He like lives in a cave.
No one's gone in or out.
Think these are really necessary? I mean, it's not like they're expecting us.
Don't underestimate these blokes. They're not messing about.
Hey, we're just gonna sneak in and we sneak up, just like that.
Yeah, fair enough. But any trouble, you shoot first and ask questions later, all right?
Man, I was sorely tempted to just pick up that briefcase back there and walk.
Yeah, you got a lousy poker face, mate.
Hey, trust me, that's nothing compared to what we're onto.
Yeah, well, at my age, a bird in the hand, you know.
Ew.
Didn't I tell you?
Oh, please. Look, I just hope you're right about this.
The humor's better in this one, too. One and two were good, but...
it's pretty quiet.
The humor is, like, laugh-out-loud funny in this one.
They're still in there?
Well, we're not gonna just barge in the front door and find out.
It would have been a good movie if they just hadn't called
it
Descent 2.
You three stay here.
Got it.
And left a couple of characters out. That was all they had to do. Not gonna. Okay. Oh, that's not what I expected him to do. Boop. Here we go. Look at that. I can still see Matt Smith driving a motorcycle up the side of that. Fabergé egg building. Oh. Just make all the noise sneaking into this place, huh? It's like we're trying to wake the dead. All right. Yeah.
Empty? Wait a minute, where did it go?
Uh-huh. Chair!
Empty? Wait a minute, where did it go?
Nope. Where did it go?
Wait a minute, where did it go?
Empty? Where did it go? Empty? Alright.
Where the hell did they go? This doesn't make any sense.
It's an elevator. I saw this in the Spider-Man, Miles Morales game, was it? There's an elevator. Come on, big red button. No?
Give me a hand with this.
Got it. Why not just hit the big red button?
Does anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it. You sure this is the right one?
Yes, the green door, I'm sure.
Nate, we are losing time here.
Still taking suggestions for that.
All right, come on. They didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's got to be an explanation. Just spread out and look around.
They were here, all right. I can still smell the exhaust.
It's like a fake wall.
Hey, over here. Look at this.
Come on, everyone stand on one. Hey. No, I see it.
Still wet from the rain. Looks like the car turned here.
Yeah.
Hey, check this out.
Oh, some kind of mechanism.
Yeah, maybe. Four tires, four points of contact. Sully, stand right there. You two, back there and there. All right, everybody, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
And?
Well, this has got to be it.
Oh, does he block his face and I shine a light in it? Oh, look at that. What do you want me to see, game? I can't move. I can't do anything, so you're wanting me to see something specific. Oh.
Wait, it's the light. Sully, aim your beam at the wall. Like headlights.
I'm good. I know everyone was happy Nathan Drake wasn't in it, but he's the reason I play these games.
Nate, just who are we dealing with here?
There's only one way to find out. We'll track the car. You head back to the van.
We'll try and stay in radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, all right?
Wherever the hell that is.
Just be ready for anything. Might be a quick exit.
No doubt.
She's the best driver in the business, you know.
So I've heard.
So they said at the beginning of the second one about her.
Well, I think we agree this is more than a little weird.
Who the hell drives their car underground?
Well, let me think. Someone who doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
Smartass.
Looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels.
Rats. Why did it have to be rats?
Well, we'll just have to find a way around.
Hmm. Well, I'm not shooting a lock off, so I guess we're going through here.
Hey, over here.
Oh, we're shooting this lock off.
Not for long.
Yeah, I'm trying to do it already. 32 bullets? Right? 32? Oh, 32 total. That's not what's in the clip. Blech. I misread that for a second.
Squeeze through here.
Lead on, Macduff.
Oh, for God's sake. What?
Lay on. It's lay on, Macduff. Can we hurry it along, please, mate?
All right, back there?
Yeah, you know, just not keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
Just keep moving.
What's the music? Oh,
where the hell is Macduff? Is there no bottom to your ignorance?
Oh, I wonder what was happening, because I didn't make him do that. Dude, your guys' guns are loud. Please use a suppressor next time.
Thanks.
Jesus. I'm trying to sneak in here. Oh. Oh, man. Ow. Ow. Stop moving. God damn, stop trying to shoot a bot in PUBG. This is the first time I've gotten to shoot someone, I think.
Okay. Tunnel's right below us.
Oh, my God.
Still on the right path.
Camera angle's weird. How'd that guy get up here? Oh, wait. How'd that guy get up there? Just shoot at us. I assume he came through here, and that's why this door's open. Oh,
that is a long way down.
I really want to play some PUBG. Game of the year every year. For all the wrong reasons.
There's more of them. Get down.
Nah, I stand. Oh, stealth kill tutorial.
What was that?
Who's there?
No one but us chickens?
Suppose it was nothing.
Okay. Ready when you are.
And well, that actually worked. Oh.
Take cover. Nice shoot.
Did you say nice shooting to me? I stealth killed him. What?
Hey, there's a passage up there.
And a ladder.
Yeah. Back to this, huh?
Looks like it's jammed, okay. Though.
Never mind. I don't understand. Came up here. I'm hitting up and okay, there he goes.
Look out, here it comes. Done, mate. Looks like there's some sort of gate up there.
Here's what I was thinking we were about to do. That's where I hold triangle and boost someone. Was there something I gotta like? Oh, no, we're doing this. Okay. Yeah, I've got a ton of stuff. Well, I guess I'm getting that. Maybe it's got a genie in it. As long as I rub it the right way. Well, doesn't seem like I can do that. Oh, I gotta go up. I see it. Do 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 do. Bop, 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 bop.
How about you, Carter? Do 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 do
do do.
Bop, bop, bop. Do do. Is that supposed to like jam on it?
All right, ready?
No. Oh. Gotcha. Jim. And we're dead.
Okay, Charlie, come on.
Do-do-do-do.
There's the tunnel again.
That's too far to drop.
Oh, it's a rat. I was like, the fuck is that? I mean, if I know my video
down
games.
Here.
Where the hell are we headed now?
What in the world? Oh, God, this is the descent.
Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know, mate, but whoever they are seriously weird.
Chapter 5, man.
Look at the
there must be like 50 chapters in this game.
Might be older.
We've been playing an hour. And that's with all my fuck-ups.
Maybe we can get through here.
Not good.
Why we're moving there?
I don't think so.
Hey, wait. It's a counterweight up there. Looks like it's stuck.
Should it?
One of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Guess who?
Crap. Well, I can't use those. Can I use these? Nope. They're securely bolted to the wall. Giant blacksmith hammer? Okay. With you so far. There it is. Hey, Sully! 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 It's a ladder, Nate. Why do we have to jump by this? What is this? Phoenix Rising? Dizzy making books. What game did you play out of curiosity? Or games? Something clearly absorbed your day.
I'm almost there.
And then we're gonna ride it down. This is a seriously bad idea. This is like...
That ought to work.
This is like hanging out on the tree limb as you're sawing it.
Got it.
Yep. Take your time.
Alright.
Do-do-do-do. Oh, God, it is Anor Londo. Oh, Jesus. I didn't bring a bow.
Oh, shit, get down.
Why? Why do I need to get down? Hold on.
Thanks for having our
shit. Wait. I can't get back up. Is this a problem? Okay. There we go. Hold on. How did I do that just a second ago? I wanted to check something. Woo! Oh. Nice. Oh, man. Hold on. Nope. Doesn't let me do it. I'm gonna check something.
Hey,
oh, boy.
There's Marlo's car.
All right. From here on.
Where? Guns. Oh, there it is. Dude, at this point, we're gonna be running into the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Doot-doot-doot-doot. Dun 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 dun. Doot pop. Billy that. Billy. Beep. Boop.
Hands up.
Oh, hello, mate. We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Hey, hey, you got us all right.
Yeah, I know. I've done it already. That crunch, man.
Well done, mate.
Atta boy.
High five. Ooh. All right. Can I shoot out the tires? I really want to shoot out the tires.
I've never seen anything like it.
Some sort of train station or something.
Yeah, yeah, but it's got to be almost 200 years old.
Jesus, just when you think things
Sir Francis Drake?
Theater.
Telling you, that's Sir Francis Drake.
Shh, get back. Take the
murder high five. Did you hear the sound of his trachea snapping? Yeah. Damn. Seriously, the inhuman strength that it takes to flip people around like that.
Come on. They must have gone through here.
It gets weirder.
Oh, this stonework.
Dude.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century.
Black Knight Halberd. I want it. I want it. It's my baby. Good old BKH.
Mm-hmm. Up this way.
Quietly, Nate.
How's the writing coming, Blah?
Hey, over here.
Inspired to do more since you bought an entire computer just to do it? I've been looking for an opportunity to get a drink
no,
in.
No, seriously. Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon and you should have known.
Is it the Court of Owls?
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally.
Like I said.
Drake's secret.
Helen Mirren's still terrifying in this, but I'd still hit that.
What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
What? That's not possible. I verified it myself. This isn't a ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Uh-huh. You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us. Find them and bring me that ring. I don't care how you get it.
I love Phoenix's reaction. For the book? It's a chapter for her. I love how Sully's like, I don't know what any of that meant, Nate. And then we get shot because he spoke. Vault. And oh my God, Agent 47. Ooh, ugh. All right,
this is quite the operation they got going here.
Not a lot of celery made it through the making of this game.
Look at all this stuff.
I'm sorry, was that a giant spider in a jar? Just checking. I didn't realize we were playing Bloodborne.
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Imagine. We threw that ring away in the first game. And Elena gave it back to us.
My God, do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
It's not just any book, wise ass. Belonged to T.E. Lawrence.
You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, 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 I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They?
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, what? So it was like a big cover-up?
Maybe.
Nate.
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right.
I never said I have to do this here.
Here we go.
Apparently there's something else.
L. O. H. D. N. Huh.
What is it?
It's long hidden.
What? Shush. No shit, long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Shut up. It's an anagram.
That's great.
Golden Hind.
Giggity.
The Golden Hind. Drake.
Giggity.
Ship. Yes. It's a clue. It's got to be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
Hold on, Golden I'm looking Hind. At it.
Could it be
I knew I'd heard maybe of that somewhere.
Well, what makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Well, it could be at Buckland Abbey for all we know.
What?
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship. Maybe it's hidden in there.
Yeah, I suppose it could be, but... No. No, it's gotta be here.
I guess I'm looking... It's got to be golden on the wall, right?
Things in here must be worth a fortune.
Nate, we can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
Yeah, come on, mate. I'll help.
Of course. There it is. I found it.
Where?
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
Oh, come on. You're not going to let me dead space it? Balls, I say. Anyone seeing a way over to it? Those were all pretty big jumps. Here? No, clearly not. That was dumb. Why might I even think that? Oh. Here we go. Now we're talking.
Oh, shit. It's a trap. They're here. Take cover.
People seem a lot easier to kill in this. Oh boy! Hey, Nate. Oh, cyber disc. I heard cyber disc. Look, I'm sorry. What game are we playing? Oh, good.
Running out of ammo.
Hey, asshole. Nice. See that little maneuver? Oh boy! Bam! Nice. lot of cover. Holy hell.
Shit, they're everywhere.
Damn. Oh good, we're back to the lasers. Who had the laser? They seem a little easier to kill. At least, you know, we are early in the game, but everyone in Uncharted 2 was so hard to kill.
Here we go.
Also, aiming doesn't seem nearly as squirrely. Oh boy, that's an indignant pose. Ow! Dude! Is that my ump? What is that? No, that's not enough. Oh yeah, you can have it back. That is true. Long form horror is just not. Not that great a lot of the time. It's hard to make it great anyway. Shit. Dude, what the fuck is this gun? Do you hear it? Damn, 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 damn. Not much of a zoom in, but okay. Damn, 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 damn. Wait. There it is. Ow. Is that their mask or their gun that is putting off the laser? There's a lot more like fog and smoke effects in this one than there was in the first two. This is pretty late PS3, isn't it? I'm sorry? Hold please, reloading. Okay, there we go. Check it, check it, check it, check it, check it, check it, check it. Got him in the face. I was supposed to shoot that. Oh, fuck. Sorry, you scared me. My mind scares me. There's a quote. I read No Problemo, and at first glance, it looked like you were being mean, and then I realized it said No Problemo. I thought it was No Problem, like intentionally misspelled at first. Ah. I was like, God damn it, Jeff. I knew that one. The spelling, I mean. Not the bit about your parents. Dun 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 dun. Cal 7. Got my Cal-El. It's all loaded up.
It's the North Atwood Station. Come on.
That mean something?
Over.
Shot one. Oh shit! I was reloading. It's not fair. They're clearly not wearing one of those John Wick suits. If I was in this line of work, I would have a John Wick suit. Ooh, give me that.
you read me? We're coming out the old North Atwood station. There's no time to explain. Good company.
And the dick. In the chest. The chest dick. Wait, no. Give me the sod off again. I'll have the sod off. He seemed like he survived that. He survived that. I would like this explained to me. Oh, I thought that guy died. So this is a really bad idea. I... No. Cool. Oh, wow. Yeah, don't mind me, I guess. Did it checkpoint me further ahead? Wow. Okay. I'm just gonna delete this game now. Throw my PlayStation out the window.
Come on.
It's a lot of suits. These guys don't run much.
So then the guy says, well, you better tickle mine, too, because now I got to catch the goddamn thing.
Cheers.
To a job? Well done.
Yeah.
Was it?
Are you going to join us, darling?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, the map proves it. Drake didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months. He sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
But here's where it gets interesting. You see this, Mark?
Yeah, 007. IO Interactive's making the next one.
That's John D.
John D. One of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors. Everybody knows that.
Yeah, yeah. He was a great mathematician and navigator. Way ahead of his time. He's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dog.
Yeah, see,
way.
He signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, you see? Look, 007.
Not really that relevant.
I just made
so
that joke.
It was John D.
God damn it, Jason Statham.
Arabia.
Yeah, it looks that way. Dean Elizabeth.
And Walsingham.
Great, but what for?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist. And even when he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history.
Roving Rapscallion. I want to name a boat that.
He traveled all over, documenting every crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you've lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do
with
Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were ever to go back to Arabia, it would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass.
But the City of Brass?
Is always
I played
same.
That game.
Well, City of Immeasurable Wealth. Destroyed
yeah, there's a lot
God
of gold there.
Arrogance, swallowed forever.
A lot of genies,
the
too.
The Rubel-Kali Desert.
Are we going to meet Robin Williams?
Right. Here.
I like the immeasurable wealth part, anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after?
Oh, yeah. And more importantly, it's what Marlowe is after.
So, wait. If Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
There's a genie there, isn't there?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry. What was that?
No, hang on a second. Because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
Yeah, but this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubel-Kali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around the damn thing.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find
just
it.
Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean script.
Sabaean script. Right. Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France. No, you two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then what? How are we going to get across 600 miles of impassable wasteland?
It's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles. Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
Sherwood Forest? Hell yeah, Eastern France. Fucking love France.
End of the line, I guess. Don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction.
That was a really green map. Chateau nice to see that way. In these games.
Not too far. Come on.
Yeah.
Not too far? With you, I never know if that means a quarter chapters. Mile or 20.
Well, five done. We got two chapter six in an hour and a half.
You really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, left. Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? Always get you out.
Come on, through here. There it is. Just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around. Hey, is that a pan flute?
Well, in the City of Brass game, the whole town is full of genies. I don't know anything about, like, the legend of the City of Brass, but... Someone as rich and powerful as Helen Mirren is in this game, she doesn't need the wealth. There's something there that she wants. All I'm saying is it's got to be either Robin Williams' lamp or Jafar's lamp. And we're all fucked if it's Jafar.
This way. Watch your step.
Street rat.
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? Doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. Looks more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later.
Can I make that jump? Oh, yes, I can. Maybe it's been a bit. Hi. Oh, I thought this is where I came from. I didn't realize it's where I was
this
going.
Looks sketchy.
Sully's gonna fall.
Ah, what are you waiting for? I loosened it up for you.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Do it, Sully. There we go.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man.
Were we at the castle
that's
at the end of Vampire?
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky.
Lawn art? Pretty tacky.
Now, the Knight of
the humor
castle,
in this
Lord
is
Godfrey, returned from the
pretty
Crusades
outstanding.
In the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia... That's where we're gonna find him.
Try this door.
It's no good?
Not getting in this way.
Well, I already see it. Not that way either, huh? Oh, my lord, I didn't see that one. I was going for this one right here.
What about that window above you?
I don't want to cut myself.
I tried. All right, I'm in.
Be right back.
That's probably worth something on its own. So is this. We've already made bank. What are we looking for the rest of it for? Jesus.
Crap. Oh, that hurts.
Hey, kid, up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
Eh.
I said lock.
Up here, it's chained shut. There he is. Why is that one window chained?
You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Not going through there, huh? Is that the door we tried to open?
No. Can't get it open, this damn... beams in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Could try.
Okay, so I gotta get up there. If it was me in real life, I would just use this beam, but don't think that's what we're going for here.
Hey, help me lift this up. Do it.
Well, boy. Hey, look. For the first time in his life.
Careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
Nathan Drake is taking the stairs.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah. Must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there.
There? Is that where I'm going? Mm-hmm.
I gotta find a way across.
Sorry? There it goes.
I have an idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Crazy. Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
Aw, he cares. Hey. Nate? God damn it, Nate. That is one thing that seemed a lot less janky in Tomb Raider. Is this type stuff.
Here we go.
Right. Got it. There. Come in. Question is in what?
Be right down.
Doo-doo.
Is that a popcorn machine?
Does look like one.
Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Up here, up here, up there, up there. Across here? Did I see something shiny over here? No. Leaves? Alright, leaves. Burk! Back up. Back up. Back up. Arm's going to sleep. Alright. Oh, shit, I didn't even need to do that. That's part of the problem. Nice, that took me nowhere. Oh, do I just need to fall down here? What the fuck? Invisible wall? Favorite of the Uncharted's? Well, it's my first time playing this one. So far, two, but I'm This one's coming on pretty strong. I really like this one so far. It's not like I broke my shin. There he is. Two's been my favorite so far. Oh, cutscene, huh?
Hey, Nate. Square Tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
I know. Why y'all gotta be 1,500 hours now or forever games? Well, I gotta say, I'm playing Immortals Phoenix Rising right now, and that could very easily be a forever game, but I'm enjoying it. Am I supposed to be doing something? Oh, the window? Am I supposed to be going to the window? But yeah, I miss the good old, you know, run through it and be done. Play it again if you want. That's fine. Red Dead Redemption 2? Might not ever touch it again. Too fucking long.
Looks like we can get
no point
here.
To it.
Yeah.
No substance.
Watch it. Whoa. Thanks.
Yeah. These are nice and concise and no filler. And well, the filler in Uncharted 1 is the sheer number of bad guys you have to shoot.
Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah.
Yeah, and...
it's gotta mean something, right?
Bullseye!
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
Bullseye. Hold on, what am I doing? There we go. There we go. Yeah, he's getting ready to start playing it again to
something
get back to that
about
point.
These suits of armor. Come here, check it out.
Well. Nah, 20 is kind of where I tap out. Like, the first Red Dead was so long, and then Red Dead 2 is like four times as long. Like a good 8 hours or less. This one doesn't have... I'm sorry, is that a stormtrooper? No, okay.
Nate, it looks like these statues will turn.
No, I know that, Sully. I'm looking... I don't see anything in here. Oh yeah, here we got some of his margin notes now. Okay. Nope. Sword, axe. Sword. Wait. Okay, they face each other a certain way. Is that an axe? Okay, so he's already facing the axe. I don't want to turn him. Shut up, phone. Shield, axe. An axe.
Faces rotate. Interesting.
Shield.
Let me check.
I'm working on it. No, I'm working on it. Now, mace.
Yeah. Here, see?
Four mace shield.
With an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Game, I've already got it figured out. What are you doing?
Turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Right. Yeah, I've already done
it. To you, Sally. Okay,
I'll push, you pull.
This reminds me of the last crusade.
Wait, 1-2 pull or 1-2-3 pull?
Just pull.
Got it.
Dad, what? Dad, what? Dad, what?
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live.
Yes, I listened to it.
There's no way I'm getting back up there.
I listened to it when it came out.
I'm going to head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. You be careful down there.
Right.
What is that spider web doing, man?
Hope there is another side.
What is that? It's purple. Ooh, pretty. Oh, that looks painful.
The hell is that noise?
Oh, I thought I was falling down a cliff.
I should be able to get through here.
Did you hear about one of the hidden trophies? Yes, that's the one I was just bringing up. Oh, is this that part in Uncharted you said made you uncomfortable, Jeff? Oh, don't tell me we have swimming now. Oh no, game. You had such promise. Why do we have to have swimming in games? Did I do it? No. Oh, okay. I'm with you now. I'm with you. The thing I said. Yeah. You told me there was a part in Uncharted 3 that really triggered your claustrophobia. And I had to hold a button to wedge through there even tighter. I'm assuming that was skylight or missing texture. You decide.
Hey, light. It's a good sign.
It's a cistern. Feels like I'm in Coco all of a sudden.
Oh, thank God. Way out. All right, I should be able to climb up through there.
Oh, I see it. I was like, how? It runs out here. Dude, you're looking at it. Just do it. This is so squirrely. I had to do forward to jump backwards? I'm guessing Nathan Drake works out, by the way.
Oh, crap.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
Lot of Agent 47s.
I gotta warn Sully.
I'd scream a lot louder than that if it was me. So it used to be, if you threw one of those tanks, you could quick draw your gun to shoot it. Okay, not what I hoped for. That's more what I... Oh my God, what did you do? I'm dead. My Wolverine powers aren't that good. What the fuck? All right. Let's try that again. Ho-ho! Shit.
He's open.
That's what I meant to do.
There he is.
Okay, you gotta go. Hey! God damn! Oh shit! Oh, it's on off. Where? Give it to me. Ow! Why don't you guys ever have to reload? Hey, hey. Bare knuckle. Is he limping? Where are you going, bro?
Jesus, they brought a small army with them.
Dude, give me the- Ow! Hey, hey, hey! You said you were dead. You dead? We dead, bro? Bobby is not gonna be happy. Bobby is not gonna be happy. Ooh, ka-chink, ka-chink. Woohoo! And I am hungry all of a sudden. Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, it was two guys. I thought it was the same guy. Ow! The fuck? Double D or Ridley?
Thanks for the gift, boys.
Do 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 do. Dun 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 dun. Take another McD. All right. Shortcut? Nope. Man. Hope we find a bonfire soon then. Oh.
Didn't see that coming.
Nice. No McD's in here though, huh? Oh. McD's nuts.
Maybe two here.
This gun must be up here. Let me fill. Do they spawn? No, as I would have them by now. It's weird it won't let me fill up on them. Really? Hold on, do I have to throw this to get... Yeah. It only lets me have the two, and then I've got four slots. Oh, shit. I thought we were done here. I'm dead. That's shotgun. Keep moving, just keep moving. Wow, all of those missed.
They found us. They must have followed us. It's the only way.
Dolly? You almost bit it just now, son. Man, no wonder Sully likes this gun. I bet it takes forever to reload, though. Oh, shit! What? What? Okay. Hold on. Ow, dude. Oh, Sully. Fuck. You can throw them back now? Sorry, Sully. I like that. Right? Oh. Are they coming for us? Was it just a bad throw? Okay, fuck this. God damn it, Sully. I was just over there.
Tower's right there. Gotta get inside.
Alright.
Alright. How's 187? Thank you for the follow and the DMCA. I keep forgetting to turn that off. Okay, there we go. This one's supposed to be doing? I don't know.
This way.
Maybe? Welcome to the stream. Whoop. What am I supposed to be doing?
Come on, Sully. Give me some help with this door.
Oh, yeah. I wasn't paying attention. Sully? Sully Sullivan? There we go. All right. Oh, well.
Which way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Sure, why not?
Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was. It's impossible.
Imhotep got him.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
Imhotep.
No, sure as hell don't like
Imhotep. Imhotep. Fuck your ladder. Oh no.
Hey.
In Hebrew, Jehovah starts with an I.
It's a B in script.
Yeah. Doesn't say anything though. It's just nonsense.
Anything about it in your notes?
Yeah, I think so. Seems to be an order to the symbols.
NNN. XX. YYY. XX. NNN. So we start from the Cyclops smiling.
Hey, the tile's depressed when you step on
it. God, it really is. Jehovah starts with an I.
Good idea.
So I had to hit all four ends. Wait. Okay. Three X's. Wait, where's the three X's?
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
Oh, yeah, I just did that. Wait, what? Oh. Wait, that's just depressed again. Did I do it wrong? Almost. XXX, YYY.
It must be a path, Nate. If you step on the tiles in the right order, something's happening.
Am I missing something? Wait a minute. One, two. Oh, I'm looking at this all wrong. Four N's, three X's. One, two, three, four. Three X's and four upside down Y's. Then I have to hit three ends. I went the wrong path.
I'm doing my best, Sully.
Right. Hold on. So I got this part right. It was one. I forgot how I did it now. Two. Three, four, one, I need the Y's next, and I need the Y's to take me to the end. Two. Okay. One, two, three, four. Then we go into the Y's. So I need to go. I assume it matters what ends. All right, Phoenix, thanks for hanging out. Have a good night. Oh, thank you. Thank you, game. That's very helpful. Wait. Why did it reset? So I need four ends that lead to three X's, right? Can I jump over a tile? Two. Hey, hold on. If that's the case, one, two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two. Three, four. I'm jumped over it. Right? But then the wise. The wise, always the wise. I feel like I'm making this harder than I should. So I need 1. No. Okay, that one works when I start with it. Two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. Jumped over it. At least I know we're not soft locked. Shit. Damn it, Nate. All right, hold on. One, two, three, four. One, two, no. So there are only certain ones I can hit, right? One, two, three, four. One, two, three, one, two, three, four. And he jumps clear across it. He jumps one full tile over, more than actually. Four, three, four, two, two. I'm forgetting the two X's. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. One, two. One, two, three. The two X's helps. It helps when you do all the steps. Someone watching was screaming, "Open your damn book."
Give us some light.
Holds up his cigar. Illuminates whole room.
Whoa. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400
years old. Oh, shit. Is this Bloodborne?
Hey, a little more light, Sully.
Like, all the light. Just bring me the light. Just bring me all the light. In fact, light all these lights.
Seems to be an alchemist lab.
Is this about the Philosopher's Stone?
Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here?
John D's nuts.
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
This is Bloodborne. Look at the wall.
Sabian script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out.
Nice.
There's some sort of message written here in Enochian script.
Enochian, that's a fun name. Fun word.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try.
I was afraid of that. Alright.
The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah. Or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push.
Well, the alethiometer never fails.
Look at that.
I thought it was going to make me decipher it. I was like, oh no, not after what we just went through. Right?
Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Boy, that Zippo is real handy.
Much better.
What kind of cigar connoisseur uses a lighter, by the way? Wouldn't he have a book of matches on him? And Nathan Drake does all this exploring, and he doesn't carry a lighter? Even though he doesn't smoke?
Yeah, give me a hand with this.
Flint?
There you go.
Something? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no.
Looks like the family crypt.
No, this looks like Immortals Phoenix Rising, and I'm already tired from playing it earlier.
If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly.
Later, blah. I think I'm going to call it right here myself. So, as always, thank you for watching. Thank you for everyone who followed. Thank you, Blah, for all the gifted subs and for resubbing yourself. I've got a YouTube channel. We just hit 650 videos on the channel. Some are YouTube exclusives. Some are my VODs. Everything I've ever done is there, including a playthrough or at least part of one with Blah. I got a podcast with Blah. He and I tell you a movie to watch, and then we meet back in 2 weeks and break it down for you. It's basically a book club for movies called Screenplay to Rewind. It's available pretty much anywhere you can get podcasts. And, yeah, I'm going to look for someone to host. I'm willing to bet it's a very particular Will Smith playing a particular PUBG. Yep, he's the only person on that streams this late when I'm signing off, so I'm going to give him a host. As always, thanks for watching. I will be back on... What is today? I don't even know what today is. Today, Tuesday? Yeah, I'll be back on Sunday at 9:30 p.m. Central Time. So have a good night. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.